What's going on, guys? It's Sonya Gaming here, back with another video, and this video is continuing where we left off, so let's get into it.
We don't have time to waste!
Hey, let us through! How else are we supposed to get to Wall Market?
Sir, we need to step away from the gate.
You have to open the gate! If you don't let these people through!
Back off! It's not gonna happen!
Wait!
I'm no good. Not to anyone up there or down here.
That's not true, Wedge. Don't give up hope yet. We could still save a lot of lives.
You don't think we're gonna stop them from dropping the plate, do you? I want to believe that we could still win somehow. But something in my gut tells me we're due for a reckoning. Just this feeling. Know what I mean?
Yeah, I do. But that's no excuse to give up. I don't want to look back one day and wish I'd done it different. Right here, right now. I need to know I did everything I could.
I'm not sure what's gonna happen next. But I am sure I don't want to regret the choices I make tonight. Our lives are in your hands. If you don't open up, we're all gonna die!
Close it!
No, sir! I will not obey that order! This way, everyone! Quickly! Quickly!
You can't just... Wait!
Wedge! Huh? Seventh Heaven is just down this road, isn't it?
Head straight and look right! You can't miss it!
Don't worry about me!
All right! I'll get these people to safety!
This get out of Sector 7, please! You need to get as far away from Sector 7 as possible, right now! Go to Sector 5 or 6! Anywhere but... You all have to get out of Sector 7! Now! Please!
Slow down. Do you know what's going on? What do they want with a pillar?
Well, there's still time. But...
They're going to drop the plate on us?
Yes.
Those sons of bitches!
What good do they think that'll do?
Feel free to cry about it later. Right now, we need to get everyone to safety.
Wait, the watch should clear the roads first.
Ah, good thinking. Hop to it. Avalanche, I take it?
Just a friend.
Tell Tifa to lay low. We'll take care of things here.
I've got to get to Seventh Heaven. That's it.
Huh?
Oh God, look out! Oh no!
Look out! Ship's gonna crash!
Need to find another way to get there.
Damn it!
Gotta get through. Gotta find a way.
This way, people! This underground passage will take you to Wall Market.
Finally! Hold on.
Go! Go! Go!
But you've got to be brave now, okay?
Come on, keep moving this way! Hey! Hey! Over here! Come on!
I'll take you to her. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Almost there, okay?
None of this makes any sense!
Hey, what's going on?
None of this makes any sense!
Huh? No need to rush.
Leave everything behind.
Can you walk?
Thank God the kids made it on time.
Come on, we've got to go too.
I'll be fine. Don't worry about me.
We can get through this. We just have to work together.
Get to Wall Market now. It's too dangerous here.
This way. Quickly now. Keep moving.
Can you take care of her?
Of course.
Betty! I've been looking everywhere for you.
Daddy!
You'll be fine.
Stop! That way's already...
Please!
I
need to get through! This is it, isn't it?
Get the hell out of my way!
There.
There's still...
No, it's not worth it.
Ah!
Confirm. One more bird lost. Probably for the best. After all.
Change of plans. You can take it from here. Someone's been a little too adventurous.
For you. You're Marlene, right?
Who are you?
I'm a friend of Tifa's.
Where is she?
Right now, she's with Cloud and the others.
Daddy too?
You mean Barret? Yep, he's there too.
Wait, Daddy's not coming home?
Not yet. That's why I came to find you. Tifa asked me to. She said, take care of Marlene. The thing is, this place isn't safe now. I'm gonna take you somewhere safer, okay?
Are they gonna destroy the bar? Are they gonna destroy our house?
I know it's hard. Just remember, you still have your daddy. You can build a new home together, anywhere. Shall we go?
Huh?
like her flower.
I hope you remember it. Come on.
So she had like one of those little moments that Cloud has when he like remembers shit.
We'll grow lots of flowers at your new house.
Do you think that I could help too?
Of course you can. Hey, what's your...
You led us on a merry chase, Aerith.
Song.
Before you say another word, know that your options are limited.
There's nothing to be scared of, okay? Mm. How about we make a deal?
With one shitload of bullets.
Hey!
What the hell?
Nice catch.
You're crazy.
Just like you. So suck it up, because I'm not leaving.
Damn it! You want to explain yourself, partner?
Slipped.
Where's Aerith?
I sent her to Southern Heaven to get more Nino.
In Wedge?
I asked him to show her the way.
Okay.
We can still stop this, right?
Yeah, get ready.
Then let's keep moving.
And where do you think you're going?
Come out forever the hell you are!
Going in.
It's over!
Bang!
Alright. Am I not gonna be able to... Alright, I was gonna say, I'm definitely gonna need to slap a healing material on one of us. She has an extra slot. Perfect. Wait, what? Oh, okay. I'm about to say, I was like, where did I miss?
Give me a break.
Buzz off.
know about you, but I'm over this shit. Save us all some time and give up. Move aside.
Make way. Coming through. You guys rate my latest and greatest design? 11 out of 10? Today's your unlucky day, because I never miss.
Those are just regular boxes. Whoops.
Concentrate. I'll show you. Try me. Looks like you guys are having the time of your life.
Are you shitting me?
What?
Seems to be lost control of it.
Our guys are seriously struggling to take down these assholes?
Anyway, we may need to intervene personally.
Whatever you say, partner. Keep them busy, will ya?
Okay, buddy, how annoying you gotta be?
Bird! You're done.
decide who I want to use the potion on.
Make
way, coming through. Anytime. Do I hate the elite shock troopers, man?
Do this. I won't give
up. Don't give up.
Calling fire.
You know, I know I'm definitely going to come into another boss battle, and I literally just don't have anything, like, heals-wise or to boost my MP or anything. Wait, which way am I supposed to go? It's this way, isn't it? Maybe not. Did I miss a ladder again? Wait, what am I missing? Oh, okay.
They're your last.
It's okay, Cloud. It's okay.
They were all my victims. I had it coming. My hero. So gentle.
Just try to hang on. Me a pizza.
That's right. I do. But I don't think oh no. Tifa's crying. Did I say something wrong?
Alright, I think that's where I'm going to end this episode, guys. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell so you get notified whenever I upload. That's my podcast, Twitch, and Twitter will be in the description below, so make sure you check that out. Once again, guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Peace.